Where did Boa Vida begin? It all started when I tried acai in London about 3 years ago in an authentic cafe. They were selling these little bowls of acai puree with granola, fruit on top, and I'd never seen it before. And I kind of felt like, well, I really want to know more about it. I booked a flight to Manaus, which is just on the border of the Amazon. I went and stayed with a family, and they took me through the jungle, and we saw all of the fruits, and I met some suppliers there. They kind of told me about where acai comes from, how it's harvested, and kind of got a really good feeling of the culture, and fell in love with Brazil. It wasn't just the acai anymore, it was more about Brazil and a good life, which is why I called it Boa Vida, because it kind of sums up the energy that I felt in Brazil. And that's kind of what acai brings you. So it's full of omega fats, just like an avocado. It's got a lot of antioxidants, has fiber, protein, phytonutrients, lots of minerals and vitamins that are really good for you. So when people call it superfood, it actually is a superfood in terms of all the nutrition it has.